would like to explain how to work with the statistical EmoText. The statistical EmoText does opinion mining, and I will show how to analyze text using statistical EmoText. First of all, we would like to open the EmoText page. And here you see the statistical semantic EmoText. In this case, we would like to use the statistical EmoText. It is the homepage of the statistical EmoText, and you see the text you want to classify. In this case, you go to the homepage where you can see movie reviews, for example, and you can pick up the movie review you want. For example, you take the movie review of the girl with the dragon tattoo. Here's the text of this review. You copy the text. And you go back to the EmoText page, and you replace the text with the movie review text we just copied. So here's two options in this field. You can use NaiveBayes classifier to classify the text, or you can use support vector machines to classify this text. In this case, we use NaiveBayes, and we click the classify button. Here you see the result we can await from statistical EmoText. You see the gradual star rating from 0 stars to 4 stars, and we would like to analyze the text we just pasted using different features. For example, we use the stylometric features, that is the length of words that are participating on the review, or we can use deictic features. It is words that point out at some, for example, at some place here or there. We can also use grammar features, that is, for example, if we use a particular grammatical construction to express our feelings. And you see that we can also use words, and SFS, it is sequential forward selection, the technique to optimize the feature space we use for analyzing texts. For analyzing data sets, we can also use word features evaluated as inverse counts, and we see the corresponding sequential forward selection result, and so on. And as a result, we can also use the combination of these results, and you see the last row of classification, the base net classification that relies on the results of the stylometric, deictic, grammatical, and lexical data sets. You can also see the text we just analyzed. It is the review of this movie girl with the dragon tattoo, and we see the result, calculated average and calculated majority. We can compare, and we see that calculated majority, it is the average meaning of all results we see here. Or we can see calculated majority, it is the majority of the results, and this meaning is 4 stars. Yeah, now if we compare what we saw here, 3.5 stars, and the result of the EmoText, we see that the expected result is actually, or human result, is in between of these both votes, between 3 stars and 4 stars, and I think it is a good expectation. We can also, if we go back to this text, we can also use support vector machines to analyze this text, and if you classify the text, we see So you see the result using spot vector machines, and in this case it was between 2.5 stars and 2 stars. It is not that good as with NaiveBayes, but it's actually also not bad. Okay, it was my presentation.